The 2018 BMW 640 iX Drive Gran Turismo is a taller, borderline crossover-like four-door with two rows for passengers and 31 cubic feet of cargo space. It's only offered in X Drive trim, that's BMW's name for all-wheel drive. I wonder what would happen if I swung by the BMW headquarters and quizzed its product planners on the various combinations of letters and numbers in its stable. I bet, outside of the obvious 3-5-7 series, the folks wouldn't be able to correctly identify everything the company makes. Take this 640 iX Drive Gran Turismo, a big, looks four-door lift back in the spirit of the old 6 Series Gran Coupe, only taller and without any of its style. Styling can often be polarizing, and we're all for unique vehicles, but this here is an odd one. Simply put, it's a shape only a BMW fanboy could love, and most BMW geeks will be appalled that the iconic 6 Series lineage has been reduced to a frumpy crossover. Performance-wise, this would be a perfect Autobahn bruiser. It's more comfortable than an M6, but still has enough power to keep up with any traffic in the world. The turbocharged i6 delivers its 335 hp smoothly, with an easily modulated throttle. The brakes, like the ride, aren't as grabby as an M6, but they do the job with a good pedal feel. The interior may not feel as luxurious as competitors from Mercedes, but it's more user-friendly. BMW's touchscreen and media controller are easy to use, precise and quick. The materials are all well picked with a solid fit and finish. Again, the 640i GT is a polarizing car. Maybe it speaks to you. If that's the case, know that there probably won't be anything that looks like this ever again, for better or worse. Know that the new 5 Series sedan is a leap ahead of the last model, though, and way more fun if you want to throw the car around corners. If you need a lot of headroom, though, have at it. Dynamic handling package including integral active steering, adaptive drive plus 2-axle air suspension, dynamic damper control, $4,100, executive package, including soft close automatic doors, parking assistant plus, head-up display, gesture control, active park distance control, rear view camera, surround view W/3D view, $2,150, driving assistance plus, $1,700, M Sport package, including 19-inch M light alloy wheels, SensaTech dashboard, fine line Ridgewood trim, M steering wheel, aerodynamic kit, shadow line exterior trim, anthracite headliner, $1,200, Harman Kardon surround sound, $875, remote control parking, $750, ceramic controls, $650, bluestone metallic, $550, power rear seat back adjustment, $500, front and rear heated seats, $350, Apple CarPlay compatibility, $300, heated steering wheel, $190. Don't forget to subscribe here.